I needed to do something harder than the blindness. Just so the blindness wouldn't be the hardest thing in my life, I said, okay, if I have something harder, then that will kind of be less hard in my thinking. And yeah, I remember the first day I got there, I went, uh-oh, what did I do? And got to my hotel and set up the bike, and a couple days later, I went out and got in traffic and just started pedaling.